cause it's on. Yeah, girl, it's on. You know what it is when I finally make it home. I just hope that you
miss me a little when I'm gone.
Yeah, I hope that you
miss me a little when I'm gone.
And you just tell me what you down for. Anything you down.
Happy motherfucking birthday to the baddest. Y'all know.
It's your fucking birthday.
Hey pretties, welcome back to the motherfucking Pretty Girls Club, and you're now watching your president, Miss Pretty. Hey pretties, so it is officially my birthday motherfucking vlog. What's up, pretty gang? Y'all know what it is. Cancer season, all July. Today is July 14th, 3 days before my birthday. Today is Friday. This is the start of my vlog. My birthday is Monday, July 17th. The subscriber count right now is 662, y'all. We really go up day by motherfucking day, y'all. And I'm just so honored and blessed for y'all to be a part of this journey with me. I just love the pretty game. Like, we just a bunch of bad bitches. You know. You feel what I'm saying? First, I just want to thank God for allowing me to see the age of 19 years old, y'all. I'm only 18 years old, and I have grown and matured so much since school. Like, I took a leap year. That's why, if y'all haven't seen that, I don't go to school. I took a leap year just to get myself together. As y'all can see, I have my own income. I have another job on top of that. I have my own apartment, own bills. Like, in my eyes, I feel like college is going to be there forever. Like, you have all your life to go to college. Like, and I'm not going to rush and be in debt like everybody else just to prove a point to anyone, because that's not a point I want to prove to myself. Not yet. I'm still blessed and I'm highly favored, y'all. I cannot complain about nothing that I have, because God is really always blessing me back to back. And I just can't thank him enough, y'all. Yo, y'all, I'm so excited for my birthday, y'all. I love my birthday. I don't know if it's just y'all or if it's just me, but I just love my birthday. So let's sit down and read the agenda for this video. I might go, it's either I'm a book with my nail tech who did these nails, or I'm gonna just go to the nail shop depending on her schedule. I ordered my dress Thursday night. I'm not sure why Amazon is not taking my money. My dress shipping Sunday night. I'm doing my own hair because I can't find anyone that's available to do the style that I would like. So Sunday I have to go to the beauty store. Y'all see me do my hair and everything. Monday, I will film my get ready with me. I have a makeup appointment Monday for 9 a.m. A brunch reservation for Mondays at 2:30 p.m. on my birthday. So yeah, y'all, that's basically the agenda. The girls will come along with me, prepare with me, get ready with me. Let me tell you about this month, y'all. July has been so hectic, y'all. Y'all know we just came back from Houston. Bills would pay for, know that, what's up, but bills paid for. I still haven't updated my calendar for July, y'all. This month has really been hectic, and y'all know I'm going to Miami on the 31st of July. Me and my girlfriend making 2 years, y'all. It has been a blessing in disguise, y'all. I love that girl with everything in me. I can't thank God enough for her, y'all. She really has opened my eyes to a lot of stuff that I never knew before I met her. We make 2 years. 2 years in a 3-0 motherfucking 5. What's up? I can't wait, y'all. I'm so excited. We haven't ordered our clothes yet, y'all, but we did book the reservation with motherfucking Four Seasons. Y'all, I cannot wait. But that's enough chit-chatting, y'all. Let's just get into this lit-ass birthday vlog.
I got an email this morning. Summer gig might be a great way to keep you afloat through the focus.
Your girl got that. Hey pretties, so as y'all know, in the last clip I told y'all that I need to plan my month of July, y'all. I haven't planned it yet, and today is July 16th. My birthday is tomorrow. It's the girls ready. I'm so excited, y'all. My dress coming tomorrow. It's errands. It is my birthday because it's my birthday month. Y'all, let's get straight into planning July with me. We are set the honey for the day, baby. Y'all, I got to say, the girls have really been booking. Ever since I opened the books back, y'all know I was closing the books for June. The girls have been booking. That's what I was talking about, love and support, y'all. I really can't thank y'all enough. Thank y'all so much. Thank you. The books gonna be wide open. I'm going back full time as a hairstylist in August, so your girl will be a 19-year-old hairstylist.
19?
Yeah, I'm 19, that's right. I'm falling, but everyone falls. Alright, y'all, so the girl is basically summing up the month of July, y'all. I don't know why, but I should have just cut the 2 weeks out and put it above because the 30th of the 31st one is put on that. So I'll be soon, like once the 25th come, I'll probably be soon doing my August calendar just to be ahead. So that's basically the month of July, y'all. Oh, I need to put birthday on me. Come on. Let's make that clear, better. Well, the next time you girls will see me is when I'm getting up to ready to get my day started on tomorrow. See you girls tomorrow. I just made it to my nail appointment, y'all. It is raining and storming outside. I don't know why, but it better not be raining and storming tomorrow on my daylight. Why would it rain on my daylight? Who ain't gonna be like that? But yeah, y'all, I just made it to my nail appointment. The girl is about to get me together, so let's get into it. If you a bad bitch, put your hands up high, hands up high. Hands up high, tell them dim the lights down right now. Put me in the mood. I'm talking about dark room perfume. Go, go. Yeah, we are now in Rouse's, about to get my flower bouquet. My girlfriend is gonna make it for me. We just getting a little bit next stuff out the way. For my day. Y'all, it's still raining outside. I hate it. Hey, pretty. So your girl then got back home and is about to start her hair. I just took off my 8th grade braids that I just had in Houston, y'all. I insert my style that I'm going for here. And let's just get straight into it. I just washed my hair and stuff like that, y'all. If y'all notice, I didn't get my lashes done for my birthday because I'm gonna wait to get my full set for Miami. And if the girls is wondering what time it is 1:22, Monday, July 17th, y'all. It is my motherfucking birthday. Happy birthday to me. Comment happy birthday in the comments. Things that you say, where they make you feel alright. And I catch a vibe anytime that I look in your face. Tell me why you look so fine. Baby girl, I see you. Wanna ride you like a bicycle. And you did blow my mind from my mind ago. And I know go lie, you light up my life. And when she tell me my love is your love, baby. She don't want the Gucci, but I'm Gucci Fendi. Cause she give me butterflies in my bed. Crazy, love is crazy. You amaze me, you amaze me. so your girl hair is all done, y'all. It came out so cute. But I will show y'all in the morning when I'm getting ready to put my pink curls in. I just got it flat right now because I don't want to mess up my curls when I go to my makeup appointment and, you know, when I go to sleep. So, yeah, yeah, my makeup appointment is for 9 a.m. in the morning. I have to get up at 8 a.m., but I still have to do my girlfriend hair real quick. And it is now 3:18, y'all. But it's pretty nice. See y'all in the morning. Good morning, pretty. So your girl is about to give up and get ready for her hair appointment. I'm all dressed, y'all. Don't mind all that stuff in the back. But yeah, y'all, your girl is up and ready, about to go. Makeup appointment, y'all. I haven't worn makeup since I was 16, my 16th birthday, and that was only my first time, y'all. But y'all know throughout school, like homecoming and stuff like that, I wore makeup. But it is now 9:06. My makeup artist says she is pulling up. So yeah, y'all. And then when I get back home, I'll have to do my time for her because I didn't get to finish it last night. So that's that. Because we were so sleepy, y'all, not even kidding. We was really so tired. No lie. But let's wake up and see if she's here.
Every second, every minute, man, I swear that she can get it. Say if you a bad bitch, put your hands up high. Hands up high. Hands up high. Tell them dim the lights down right now. Put me in the mood. I'm talking about dark room perfume.
I recognize your fragrance. Hold up, you ain't never gotta say shit. And I know your taste is a little bit high maintenance. Everybody else,
the girl is all kind of as y'all can see. I love my makeup. She did such a good job. I'll be so happy I can do my own hair. Like, yeah, but the pink curls is in. I'm about to get ready to do real hair. Your girl is fully glammed. My little girl is getting ready. I just finished doing my hair. And so, all my gifts came today. Well, except for one of them. All my gifts came. Yeah, and my girlfriend's so excited because she thought they wasn't going to be in time until Miami, but they wound up shipping on my birthday. That's nothing but God. So, yeah, y'all, we about to get dressed. We're going to head out and pick up the gifts. Also, I didn't wind up doing my flower bouquet, but I think I'm about to do it right now to rush in, you know. But I don't think I'm going to have time to record. So, yeah, yeah, y'all will see me at the motherfucking brunch. Your girl is officially done getting ready, y'all. I just recurred my hair for my pictures when I make it to the brunch spot. I just paired it with my gold jewelry. As y'all can see, I love these earrings. Love, 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 love. And then I just paired it with this. It is now 2:19, y'all. We're supposed to be at the place for 2:30. So let's head out.
So y'all, we made it to Mondays, y'all. Y'all see it. We just waiting on a couple people to get here. I'm in the bathroom fixing my hair right now. About to take my pictures before my hair fall. Oh, that's and my mom wants to go get a gift bag, so it's not at the table yet. This should be it. Yeah, this should be good enough. Because they're going to fall anyway, I know. Y'all, go cop y'all some motherfuckers in the middle. Shop the brand. Y'all know what it is. My girl is ready. I look so beautiful, y'all.
Gorgeous.
Sorry. And this is the bag that I'm wearing. Nothing up here. Just a accessory. So look. Thank you, baby. Happy 2-year anniversary. Thank you. Look at my gifts, y'all. This one, Melody got me. This one.
Avery!
Everybody went, took a nap, lay down just for a few, y'all. But right now it is 8:48. We're supposed to head out the house at 8:30, and I still haven't done my hair or changed my clothes or found my outfit. So that's what I'm about to do real quick. I'm about to throw on something quick. We just gone to the hookah joint place. Like, I just want some hookah. That's all. I just want a little drinky drink. But yes, y'all, I really loved and enjoyed my birthday lunch, brunch, whatever you want to call it. Because I thought that the place sold brunch on Mondays. Why wouldn't they? They call it Mondays. Like, but anyway, so yeah, y'all. Lunch was a success. Gifts was a success. Everybody vibe. Everybody came as a whole, love. It was just love all in it, and I just was happy and so blessed, y'all. I'm just so happy on my birthday. But y'all, we better get into this hair, we better get into this outfit, we better get into this motherfucking club. I'm showing none of my gifts until Miami. Sorry, y'all, because I'm gonna wrap my gifts up in this cute wrapping paper that I got off Amazon. So yeah, y'all, I will be rewrapping my gifts for Miami.
I'm trying to decide on if I want to wear this on shirt with this black skirt.
I'm gonna be trying to decide, girl, but right now I'm just curling my hair. Rushing out the door. I know it's all.
What time it is, y'all?
And we're supposed to be at the door 4:08. Oh, girl.
That's okay.
I got to tell you.
You say you got us.
We made it to the hookah joint. Everybody, Bobby. I'm going. Happy motherfucking birthday, son of bad as shit. Y'all know.
Alright, y'all. So I knew that I was gonna be too lit to do an outro, but I just want to say thank y'all for all the birthday wishes. I love and kisses to y'all. Thank y'all so much for all the subscribers, all the likes y'all comment on my post, the comments y'all comment. Like, I'm just so blessed and happy, y'all. I'm really 19 years young officially, y'all. Just thank y'all so much for watching. If you got this far, like this video, subscribe below, tell a friend to tell a friend, of course. But thank y'all so much, and I love y'all, pretties. Bye. It's your fucking birthday.